Welcome, I'm Sansi Jaiswal from CNET Entertainment News Channel presenting today's international news.
IAF ALF 46 stranded Indians from Afghanistan more evacuation planned. Indian Air Force evacuation flight returned to India from Kabul on Monday with equipment and people. A very high level of official meeting held on Monday evening in Delhi to discuss the operation future and courses of action in Indian embassy and the staffs there. The Indian contingent in Afghanistan have been also talking to official on the ground being able to move to the airport and fly back to India. Sources said, the Ministry of External Affairs in the press conference on the situation in Afghanistan on Monday said that the government of India have been closely monitoring all developments there. The situation in Afghanistan is being monitored on a consistent basis and a very high level. MEA spokesperson Arindam Bakshi said the government will take all steps to ensure the security and safety of Indian nationals and our interest in Afghanistan. Thank you.